I found a love for me. Well, darling, just dive right in and follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. Just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Well, darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes you're holding mine. Between my arms, barefoot on the grass, well, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it. Darling, you look perfect tonight.
With this ring,
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
I give it as a token of my love.
I give it as a token of my love.
And my faith towards you.
And my faith towards you.
I believe with all of my heart.
I believe with all my heart.
That this is forever.
That this is forever.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I will honor you.
I will honor you.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And treat you as my king.
And treat you as my king.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
The Son.
The Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
In love, fighting against all odds, I know we'll be alright this time. Darling, just hold my hand, be your girl, you'll be my man.
Cranston, do you today promise to unite yourself to Taylor as her husband? To love her as Christ loved the church, to cherish her as your own flesh? Do you promise to protect her, to honor her, and to communicate with her on a regular basis for the rest of your life? You may say, I do.
I do.
Say it louder, brother.
I do.
Repeat this after me. I, Cranston.
I, Cranston.
According to the word of God.
According to the word of God.
Leave my father and my mother.
Leave my father and my mother.
And my past behind.
And my past behind.
I join myself unto you.
I join myself unto you.
To be a godly man to you.
To be a godly man to you.
And a good husband to you.
And a good husband to you.
So help me God.
So help me God.
From this moment forward.
From this moment forward.
We shall be one.
We shall be one.
Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, while listening to our favorite song. I have faith in what I see. Now I know I have met an angel in person. She looks perfect.
I don't.
If there's a question of my heart, you got it. It don't belong to anyone but you. Hey, if there's a question of my love, you got it. Baby, don't worry, I got plans for you. Yeah, baby, I've been making plans. Oh, love. Baby, I've been making plans for you. Yeah, baby, I've been making plans.
Making plans.
Baby, I've been making plans
sincere apology. Yeah. I mean it. Look, I'll admit it, albeit pathetic, that I'm in my late 20s, still never been to a wedding. Cause the idea of that lobby empty, do not sit with me well. It's not your fault they try to get me, cause I'ma need your sales, cause I'm selfish, and I need you to myself. Trying to see you afloat, but don't want to see you sail, cause I failed. I see you about to cry, cause when I enter they city, they leave without they pride. I'm sorry, are you staring at my comments? Fearing it's gonna always be you sharing me with all them. Wrong, how dare I say ignore them? Preparing for that day, I leave you here and switch you for them. It's hard, you know, temptation and all. Out here trying to see if my relationship's strong. Get a place in the charts, so run away from your heart. Yeah, this music my all, nothing is sacred no more. I'm wrong, but I'm promising you better though. Your friends saying let them go, and we ain't getting any younger. I can give them now, but I can promise you forever though. That's right.
You got it, it don't belong to anyone but you. Hey, if that's a question of my love, you got it. Baby, don't worry, I got plans for you. Yeah, baby, I've been making plans. Oh, love. Baby, I've been making plans for you. Baby, I've been making plans.
Really should have a rule.
Baby, I've been making plans for you.
Yeah. You have a new love. I'll admit it, let me be hypothetical. The day I find a woman, I'd probably be scared to share it. The idea of me finding love would run somebody off. But through my wall could use some plaques, but still I got a flaws. Brush you off. Yeah, I'm kinda lost. Now I'm up in the club with a couple of move-ons. From dark, good trouble.
As a representative of the Lord Jesus Christ, and before God Almighty and these witnesses, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Off-white picket fences, on flights with the children, on sight stealing kisses, on off nights my intentions, but I plan to do it better though.
I would ask you to all stand with me this time as we pray a blessing over the couple.
We ain't getting any younger. Women love me now, but in your eyes, see forever.
Could you just stretch your hands towards them as a show of unity? As a servant of the Lord Jesus Christ, I declare the blessings of God on this couple as they start this new beginning, new season of their life. I call you blessed and highly favored with God and with man. May the peace of God be in your home. May the wisdom of God be in your decisions. May wholeness be in your body. May the Lord increase you more and more, both you and your children. May righteousness lead you. May favor surround you like a shield. May goodness and mercy follow you all the days of your life in the name of Jesus Christ. Family and friends, ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great honor to present to you for the very first time in public, Cranston and Taylor Everett.
Ain't this what they've been waiting for? You ready? I used to pray for times like this, to rhyme like this, so I had to grind like that, to shine like this. In a matter of time I spent on some locked up in the back of the paddy wagon, cuffs locked on wrist. See my dreams unfold, nightmares come true. It was time to marry the game, and I said, yeah, I do. If you want it, you gotta see it with a clear eye view. Got shorty.
Man, shout out to Crane and Taylor, man. Congratulations on y'all new marriage, man. Wish y'all the best.
Man, congratulations to my home 20 years. Very proud of him, very happy for him.
Rogers are foreign, menager, he's sucking and swallowing anything for a dollar. They tell me get him, I got him. I did it without an album. I did it for Mariah. Look, I'm on fire. Icy as a hockey ring, Philly flyer. When I bought the Rolls Royce, they thought it was lease. Then I bought that new Ferrari, hater, rest in peace. Hater, rest in peace to the parking lot. Phantom so big, can't even fit in the parking spot. You ain't talking about my, then what you talking about? Gangsters move in silence, and I don't talk a lot. I don't say a word, I don't say a word. Was on my grind, and now I got what I deserve. Hold on, wait a minute. Y'all thought I was finished? When I bought the Aston Martin, y'all thought it was rented? Flexing on these. I'm like Papa on the spinach, double M, yeah, that's my team, Rose, the captain, I'm lieutenant, I'm the tight can, I'm in casting, grind like I'm broke. That Lambo, my new, she'll ride like my ghost. I'm riding around my city with my hands on my toes, cause these want me dead, and I gotta make it back home. Cause my mama need that bill money, my son needs some milk. These try to take my life, they around, get killed. You fuck around, you fuck around, you fuck around, get smoked. Cause these Philly I pull with me, don't fuck around, no joke. No, all I know is murder.
I'm a gorilla in a f***ing school, gonna pull up to the zoo. So who the f*** is you? I don't know. No, pull up on your blocks, we gon' blow. Run, run for the pole. Hey, please, guess what I smoke?
Smoke
fast in my dough, jump out the window. No, you can't get no money, silly.
Silly.
I just see the stain, funny dough.
Funny dope.
Talking out his neck, pistol to his throat.
Bang,
blow this cause he gon' choke.
Rah, bang.
On the ground, on the floor. Someone pick him up, take him to the mall.
To the fucking thing.
I'm riding through New York.
Skirt, bang,
bang. Finna go and shoot New Jersey up.
Bang, bang, bang.
Tryna take my chain, I ain't going.
I ain't going.
We gon' come and blow New Jersey up.
Bang, bang.
You want some? Hurry up,
hurry up.
Try to rob me, 30'd up,
30'd up.
Just my volcanoes,
curried up,
curried up. Cheese in my pockets, velvet up.
Hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey. I'm a gorilla in a coupe, finna put love in the zoo.
Oh,
who the f*** is you? I don't know,
no.
Pull up on your block, we gon' blow.
Go,
run, run for the pole. Guess what I smoke?
Smoke.
Fast in my dough, jump out the window. No, you can't get no money, silly.
Silly.
I just see the stain, funny dough.
Funny dough.
Finesse. Hey. I just see the stain, funny go.
Finesse.
I just see the stain, funny dough.
Finesse.
Just got 24,
20 bands.
And spit that shit on the coat.
Oh my.
Attention to the balcony here, man. Listen, the moment that we all been waiting for, man. Let's give it up for Mr. and Mrs. Cranston Everett. y'all. So listen, so now that we got the couple down here, man, we gonna go jump right into the first dance, y'all. Y'all ready? Mic check. Give it up for Mr. and Mrs. Cranston Everett.
First, I just want to thank everybody for coming out today. I know this is a special moment for everybody here, especially if you know Cran and Teller. You know how far they came, both individually as people growing up. Cran, my best friend from day one, my first friend, actually. Like, I grew up with a single mom. Is any mothers in the building? Anybody, if you're a mom, make some noise for me, please. Shout out to all the moms in the building. Shout out to you, Teller, because you a new mom. So shout out to Teller. Everybody make some noise to Teller. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. So, like, growing up for me was hard because I didn't really have a lot of help. I did have help when I first grew up because of Cran and his family. My mom, Terry, she was like my second mom. So as soon as I was born, like, Cran was my first friend, like I said. Like, Ms. Terry was changing my diapers. Like, she was literally like my second mom. My mom, she was going through so much, and you know, all of us got things going on in life, but it just was rough for us. So I just was blessed to have somebody like their family, the Everest, to just be there for me and take care of me, help me grow up. And it ended up being one of the best friendships that I had in my life. And I got to watch this man grow up from, you know, just running around, we playing around in Chester. I don't know if any, I know a lot of y'all are probably familiar with Chester, but it's hard to beat the odds out there. And to see somebody doing this, it's like, it's life changing, and it really opened your eyes, and it's like, it hit different because most of my friends, our other friends, like we don't see this too often. We don't see this every day. This is like somebody really, like, he like a role model to me, you know, and always been that way. And bro, I'm gonna be real, like, you the first person that showed me that being in love ain't corny. Right. Like, it's not corny. You showed me that that's thorough, like taking care of your responsibilities and being in love and actually being a man and taking care of what you got going on. That's actually cool. All that other stuff is, we leave that alone. You feel me? That's young boy stuff, and we talk about it now all the time. Like, dad, we was young boys, you know. But it's just crazy to see how far you came. And if you know Cranny, man, like, my boy done overcame so many obstacles, man. Like, it's not even funny. Like, even, you know, when Ezra came and
Ezra came into where, I don't know where Ezra at right now. My boy Ezzy, man. Ezzy probably don't even remember, man, all the days. Every time Cran was so burnt out, Cran would be knocked out, and he'd wake up, and me and Ez just be playing on the floor with toys at 7 in the morning. Ez ain't got no clothes on, just diaper and sandals on his feet. And my boy, he act like he don't remember it. He know what's up, man. It's like it's the same thing with Asher, man. Me and Asher gonna be the same way. But, yeah, man, I'm just happy to be here. I'm happy for y'all. I know you've been through a lot. If you know Cran, you know that he like to fix things. That's why he a fixer now. So if y'all ever need contracting done, painting, plumbing, whatever, man, basement, holla at my boy, man. He definitely gonna need y'all after tonight. After today, he gonna need y'all, man. I see some clients in the building, man. I see a couple of people out here now. But not even just that, man. Like, he fixed more than just houses and all that, man. He fixed friendships. My boy fixed relationships. He done helped me in ways that I can't even get into on the mic. Like, I could come to him about anything and he'd give me advice. Like, seriously, y'all laughing, I'm dead serious. Like, my man, he really, like, he know what he talking about. And, like, I thank his parents for that, too, the whole family. Because I ain't really had that like that. So, like, he got the advice, he got everything. No, like, he's just a friend that I could always go to. And all of us, I'm sure everybody over here can attest to that. Like, whenever we got something going on, we go to Cran, man, we could vent, like. And my boy, him, like I said, he don't just fix houses and all that, man. He fix relationships, friendships, anything mental that you got going on, we can just come to Cran and he know what to say, and it'd be the right thing every time. My boy never led me down the wrong street. If anything, he pulled me up out of my situation and got me on the right path. And that's why I'm so glad to be here today, man. I love y'all, and even Taylor, man, it's like, if you know Cran, man, you know Cran to beat himself up. If something ain't going his way, he get pissed off, man. He get mad. He get mad at himself, not at other people. He get mad at himself. And Taylor, like that other person, she like the good angel. You know how you got a bad angel and a bad demon and an angel on the other side of the shoulder. Taylor is always that good angel on that right side of the shoulder that be telling him, nah, just calm down, babe. Everything gonna be all right. Like, she always getting right. And, like, even, like, we just played Monopoly a couple weeks ago, man. And when I tell you Monopoly as a couple, man, it's not always the best idea. Y'all might be beefing for a couple days after that. But like Taylor got him calmed down, man. My man chilled out. He was losing the game. It was over. They was working as a team. They was cheating. They was working as a team to get me out of the game. But it is what it is, man. But that just go to show, man, how Taylor is like the perfect person for you, bro. And like, I'm just so happy. I love it. Taylor, you a strong woman, intelligent, like everything that my man needs, you know? And I'm just happy to be here. I'm happy that we made this happen. I seen it coming. I've been seeing it coming since day one. And I'm just glad that I could be here to share this experience with y'all. And in that case, I want everybody to go ahead and if you got something in your glass, whether it's water, juice, a little something else, go ahead and raise it up. And we're gonna go ahead and make this toast to Cran and Taylor Everett. Love y'all, man.
I found love in you. And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why.
All right, listen, so for time's sake, we're gonna go ahead and get into it, right. Just like this. Mr. and Mrs. Branson Everett to the floor. We need a chair in the middle of the floor, though, because we're going to do the garter removal, man. We're going to do the garter removal. Keep it G-rated because the kids is in here. PG-13, PG-13, listen. You got to take that jacket off, bro. You ain't going to be able to get flexible like that. You got to take the jacket off. Oh, snap. He mean business, man. Hold on. Taylor look nervous over here. You all right? Oh. All right, y'all ready? You thinking the vest might be good? You might be good with the vest? Yeah, it might get a little hot in here. Take the vest off, bro. Just take the vest off. Uh-oh. He married now, y'all, so ain't no judgment here. All right? He married. All right, y'all ready? Uh-oh, here we go. You. Oh, snap. Hold on.
This is for you. You.
Uh-oh. Unless it's a marriage, that's all we care about. So you single, man. Fellas, get on the... Oh, hold on. No kids. Hold on. Wait a minute. Hold on, young boy. Hold on. Ezra, what you doing? Ezra, no. Your mom and dad getting married right now. You can't have you getting married in the next couple years. We can't have that, man. Ezra got that effect on women already, y'all. He got that effect on women. You don't need that. All right, listen. Bryce about to catch that. Look, he ready. Look. He got the shades on. Okay. All right. Uh-oh, wait a minute, hold on. Thomas, where you at, man? Thomas, you married? Are you single, right? Come on, make your way out there, man. Come on. Oh, man, never mind. He got a ring on. You ready? Yeah, Thomas, hold on, bro. Why are you panting? You all right? Hold on. Hold on, you patting? Come on, bro. Come on, bro, what you patting for? Come on. All right. You ready? Y'all ready? Uh-oh. Y'all ready? We gonna wait till the beat hit. Hold on. Hold. Uh-oh. Oh, he got the drink in his hand. He got the scotch. Okay. Hold on, is you even of age? Hold on, he's not even of age, hold on, he's like, he about 15. Everybody line back up, man, listen. Come on, man. Hold on, he don't even look like he of age. Come on, man, hold on. All right, y'all ready? Come on, man. Bryce, where you at, bro? Come on, y'all. Alton Jr. the third, where are you at? All right, y'all ready?
Project, this ain't what you want. This ain't what you want. 1600 block. I just wanna rock. Body out of ya. Shorty got that body out of ya. Hit it once, no time. Side up, you gon' kill my vibe. Stand on my money, don't know my size. Pick them sides, and you better choose wisely. That's my high. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 5. That's my heart. Damn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
MC, make another hit.
Whoa. This ain't what you want.
Project.
This ain't what you want. This ain't what you want.